You don't worship the Lord for what you can get out of it. You worship the Lord for what you can give back to Him. If a man gives because of how it pays, it probably won't pay. But if you will worship the Lord because He is worthy, there are benefits to that. But your motive can't be for the benefits. It has to be because He is worthy. Because sometimes you'll be worshiping Him when your heart's broken and you can't see any of the benefits at the present.